Alrighty, I'm at Glenrock, about to go down Kenny's. I am flying blind, I'm going to follow the blues best I can and we'll see where we go. Yoo! Dooley dooley. Found to be a bit of moisture. It absolutely poured last night. Torrential. Which means, so far, trails are holding up pretty well. Very early days though. Kenny's continues. Hey, not too bad. You local?
Ish, yeah. Yeah, right here.
So, what's your plan? Do you mind if I tag along a little bit?
No, go for it. I don't know, to be honest.
Well, I'll give you distance, but I'll follow your lead. Just trying to clip in, and he's gone. Following Cooper, I know not where. Big, spiky, tree stump sticking out. Not big, little and sharp. And that's not a ride.
Zucchini.
In hell. That. Well, I'll just say not today. What's this? Shaft! Don't see that every day. Oh, a lot to like about Glenrock. I can think of at least two things. That's awesome.
There's a fair amount of climbing after such a long sequence of gravity-fed trails. As you can see, the sun is disappearing, bringing a bit of urgency to the ride because, well, I don't really know the way back to the car. A defining feature of the area is the large quarry that I'm skirting around, keeping on my left here. And then we dive back into the good stuff.
Jeez, up. Oh, what is wrong?
This kept popping up through most rides on this trip, but really, I knew little that I could do about it, so yeah, just kept riding.
Holy shit. God damn it, I'm not even off the bike yet. Does that count as no dab? Cool. It is still daytime, just, but ha! I think I'm going right. It's 7 p.m. The light is about gone. I'm gonna call that a day. See you, Cooper.
And thanks, mate. Now MtB, go ride something and subscribe to this channel today. Cheers, all.